Space is derived into two parts. One side of space is creation, on the other side is God alone. What is the world of the darkness, darkless dark, and the lightless light? Yoganandaji, to me, is the first yogi who wrote a lot of spiritual experiences or spiritual truth with, you know, in English, especially yogic, in English, understandable to modern mind. To me, he is the first. Just like he was the first yogi in my limited knowledge to come out of India and who lived such a long period of time in West. So he, what he expressed, or it is from his experience. The first creation of God is space. First creation of God is space. Tasmat va etasmat atmano akasah sambhutah. The first is space. So the space is divided into two parts. One is manifested, one is unmanifested. The manifested space, for example, where we are, it's dot, or it's microscopic existence. If you think the whole universe, that which we imagine, it is not that, it is much beyond. We are standing here on this earth, looking at the sky, at night time, what we experience, it's very limited vision. Universe is huge, this cosmos. And if you take the total cosmos, we are in one dot, just dot. In one dot, this entire earth, where are we? We live with so much of ego, we are really nothing. It's all ego. So this is what we are. So what he told, this space is two. One is creation, one is God alone. God alone is unmanifested. One is manifested, one is unmanifested. The total is, the cosmos is beyond human comprehension. The words which he used as darkless dark, lightless light, all these are all mystical yogic expressions. The modern scientists, what they are going to explore in the physical world, it is just a glimpse, it is nothing. Spiritual experiences, spiritual expressions are much deeper, million times deeper than what the scientists are talking of. Modern times, we always think, okay, they are talking like this, there it is coming. So yes, it is my assumption, I believe, time will come when spirituality and science will be completely one. There is nothing. One is outside, one is inside, truth is one. It will come. So earlier we are too material. Now they are blending towards little subtle. So however, meditate.